as well as what you'd expect to see on a stand here at a bike show, the t-shirts, the badges, then there's the coffees and teas. Of course, we've got motorbikes, and the bikes here this weekend are courtesy High Sparks, the team High Sparks, who we need the racer and the team manager, or one of the racers, James. James, where are you? And the team manager. James has been coming to the cafe for quite a while. He wants to go racing. Have you got this? Can you help with that? And we try to encourage James to go racing, but on a track. And he's been doing that for a little while now, I think a year or two. And this year, you've teamed up with High Sparks.
Yeah.
And tell us what you're racing in.
I'm racing in the British Superbikes Ducati Tri-Options Cup. And also doing some the odd race on the Triumph, sort of predominantly Oliver's Mountain, Scarborough.
Road race.
Yeah, road race. Racing, real roads.
He's not doing the speedway, because there's also a High Sparks team speedway bike here. But we'll make it quite clear, James is not doing speedway. But it's your first sort of, I'd say first, it's the next rung up the ladder of racing.
Yeah, yeah, it's coming out of club level into sort of like national level racing now.
And if perhaps you introduce us to your team manager, because I gather your team manager has got some experience in exactly the class that you're racing in.
Yeah, team manager Dennis Hobbs.
Yeah, basically done a fair bit of racing over the years myself. Won the Ducati Tri-Options in 2014. And this year going to be helping out the guys. There's five riders, and hopefully my input can make them a little bit further up the grid, and we want to see them winning silverware by the end of the year, and hopefully James is going to be in with a shout.
Yeah. So how many bikes are in the team?
There's five bikes in the team. Three of them are going to be the 899s, which is what we've got here on display, and two of them are going to be the new Ducati 959s. And we have high hopes of actually winning the championship this year with one of the riders, and the rest of the guys being at the sharp end, and especially like Sir James, he's coming into it. We'll see how he starts off. And I'm pretty sure with the help and data that we've gathered over the years is going to help him no end. And we want to see him up challenging for trophies come the end of the year.
Yeah, so your role at High Sparks is specifically around the Tri-Ducati series?
Yeah, pretty much so. I'll be looking after the bikes and prepping them between race weekends, but on a race weekend actually managing the guys and making sure they're doing what they need to do, going on, doing a track walk, getting in depth. We also run the data logging systems on the bikes, and we can look at the data and find out where some riders are faster than others, and hopefully pull that together as a team and make the difference.
But of course, with James, if I've got this right, you're going to be doing some road racing up at Scarborough.
Yeah, that's the plan.
On your Triumph, yep. Which looks stunning, but absolutely stunning.
I barely
recognise it.
Yeah.
Stunning Daytona 675.
Yeah.
So you've just got to hope for some tips from your team manager, because he's not involved in that racing.
No, just be listening to Dennis and applying sort of short circuit craft onto the roads where it's needed, and just sort of, pushing to be up the sharp end this year.